stuff on that side.
Last batteries.
But this is done though. This is
almost out of batteries.
I got something. There's a key for this door, apparently. That hangs in the ceiling in that sawmill. There's a lever to press. Hangs in the ceiling. I may find that back in a moment. Wait, why does this not... I have to do this first then.
Looks like they never received payment for their lumber.
Alright, little bit of paychecks. This one is locked.
Gonna need more batteries soon.
Well, I assume there is stuff here. Bastards. So I gotta...
Gonna need more batteries soon.
Okay. So let's go back for the ceiling first, the one you were mentioning. Why is this a door? Which is somewhere back here. So there's a lever here I can press apparently. Is there? Oh wait, it's here.
Need to find more batteries for this thing.
I need battery too. Got no battery. I'm not seeing a lever here. Take a pick of the electrified rod down there. I will do in a moment, but I'm trying to find this lever you spoke of. Because I can't find it. can't find though. I don't think there's a lever in here. Why is there no batteries here?
Almost out of batteries.
Wait, can I open this door as well? It hangs from the ceiling in a on a rope. Wait, on what rope? It's in the first room, right? Because I literally do not see a. Here, I see the one other thing that's over here, but that's not pressable. Oh, okay. Oh, that's back here. So basically I took another route.
Gonna need more batteries soon. Someone should get that fixed.
Yeah, someone should, yeah. So what's But do I don't know if I have the key. I do not know if I have the key. Because I assume those are the cave. I made the picture. Or you mean of the hole I jumped from. Hold it this right here.
Who even makes these shitty batteries?
Well, I need batteries for that. I have no batteries. Yeah. I forgot to do that. I have no batteries right now, though. I mean, they're like really scarce around here. There is no batteries. At least I don't think. I'm just gonna go and see if this is the key for the cave. Cause that's where I think I'm supposed to go right now. What? No? Okay. So I can't get back in there from this side, so I have to go all the way around again. Why? I have no idea. Unless... Can I move this? I have to go back all the way around. Yeah, it says I need a key from what's it called? The forest guards? A request can be requested from the forest guards cottage. Where's the cottage? Is that the building? That's the building with the ladder, right? Must be the building with the ladder. Which is somewhere on this side. Right here. That would be the most sensible. That's right, do I maybe do I do? But where's the cottage? This is the Hammer Valley Guard, so this is the cottage I have to get into. Wait, what? Can I take this ladder? Oh, hang on. Okay, so there's two.
No one has lived here for a while.
Two keys
for
there.
Sure.
Must be battery here. Somewhere. No battery? More keys. Seriously, no battery here. Okay, I guess we can go to the cave now. I got like 3 keys or something from that house. There's no battery though. this is the loading screen. While this is happening, I'm actually gonna go and get something to drink, so I'll be right back. Alrighty, got my coffee, and I think I just wasted my battery on my flashlight. Whoops, it's not so good. But if my, how come my delay is like 30 seconds? I'm not sure. It's really annoying. All right, got my coffee done.
Starberg really does have some cool caves.
Pick this up for light. Harris, I'm looking for ways to enter the tunnel, the float, door seemed to be locked tight, but I did find an elevator in that old building with the pumping station. Right, okay. No battery. So there's a way there, there's a way here. Where is the best way to get a battery? Guess I'm gonna take a look there first. Even though it's pretty dark, there's another flare. There's a key here and the book. But nothing else. No battery. Which is what I need. Batteries! Come on. You would think the game would give you batteries at the start of a new level. I think. Maybe I'm wrong, but the building over here. It has a open door, open window.
Oh, smells like something died in here.
You're probably correct. This is a beer probably. This is nothing, okay. Okay, I'm not finding anything in there. That's from the
a dead body.
That's not funny, Mark.
I'm serious.
You mean like a dead animal?
No, I'm pretty sure this is a dead guy.
That's unsettling. I'll call the cops and they come check it out. Can you give me the precise location?
This is some sort of building after the cave when coming from the dam. It's just before the Bergman tunnels.
Yeah, I know the place. Anyway, I'm sure the cops will figure out what happened to the guy. Just continue on to the tunnels.
All right, if you say so.
Yeah, that's really nice of you to do that, but damn, the shivers. I really need some batteries. So I can't make a picture of this. So there is a second floor. Maybe there's a way on the second floor. Oh, there is, okay. It's over here now. Closed door. Nothing seems to be working in the tunnel anymore. Almost all of the flood doors are stuck. Yeah, there seems to be more and more towers. Somebody sabotaging or something. There's a computer here that's apparently on. If the light is on, you can open the tunnel door. To match the right color. Okay. The door too. So that's supposedly green, right? Now what to do with this? Remember to turn the to match color. Sit all the way down. Cause it's green, it's like. What? I'm so confused. This doesn't have colors. This has to be yellow then? Look to my right. Oh. Automatic recommended. I want to open it, right? So I want to take. Blue seems to be broken. Automatic recommended. We are here. Tunnel. No, I want red because I don't want water. So D1. Goes towards, yeah, C1 goes to the bottom, that's already to the bottom, C2 goes to the bottom, it's already to the bottom, C3 also goes to the bottom, C4 goes to the left. Oh, wrong one. D3 goes to the bottom. And A4 goes to left. Oh, I'm reading it wrong. B4 to the left as well. A4. I want to get it because that's my job, so I want. What does it say? I don't know what it does. So that's A1. A2 down. A3 to the right. B3. C3. D3 is down. D4 is down. But this should be it, right? This should be it, then. How do I lock that in? Or did I fail that? So that's A1, B1, A1, so down, down. C3 to the D3. But I'm so confused. This should be green now. Like down, down, right, 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 down, down. So down, down, right, 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 down, down. What am I to press? Elevator, maintenance. It says no use. It says something that's marked. I guess I want to have, I don't know, A1, B1 is down, B2 is down, B3 is right. That did something. Does it say nothing use? It seems like it's like NOFEN or something. I guess this should be it, right then? Yeah, I think so. But I need to check for batteries. Are there any? Can I open this? No. Batteries! Give me the batteries.
A pack of spare batteries for the camera. Last batteries.
What's this then? Nothing else. Okay, remind me to not use my batteries this time. So, yellow is supposed to be the one that I need then because it goes automatic, it's recommended, but. I assume that's going to be time-based then. So now what? There was a map in here, I believe. Basically, we are over there, and the water is right down there. We want to go a right, apparently. No, left or right. No, we want to go right. Do we? I'm not sure. Wait. Can you actually? There maybe another. Is there another floor here, maybe? That I'm missing. Oh, we are over there. The tunnel is supposedly south. Yeah, I think that's it. Next time you'll call me on Discord. Also. Oh, I see. You had to go to this house anyway. Because this is the way to the tunnel. This is open. Keep out drowning hazard. There's a door here, apparently. What's this thing? Wait, do I? I forgot I can make pictures again.
The old Bergman water tunnel. Let's see how this place is doing. I wouldn't get my hopes up.
I wouldn't. Well, that's fine with me, but that's that. What's that glowy thing? There's something over there. And I have absolutely no idea how to get there. There must be a cave or something behind there. Oh no, I see you can go if you go on the other side. Yeah, I see it, okay. So I'm not gonna go in here yet. No. There's something there that I want to investigate. Yeah, easier to give tips, but I don't have my Discord. Why is this supposed to be a door? I'm not sure if this is a smart idea, so I'm gonna go save this first. There's something here that I want.
Another geocache. There's nothing inside this one either.
Wait, there's a whole road here. I have to get up there. if you to give tips, but you're we can hop on if you have voice or something. We can do that. Oh, this is going to shut down. Oh, what did I do? Just another day at work. Achievement, okay. Chapter 3, Forgotten World. No, I don't have flashlight right now. So this door is closed, Robin. If you lost your legs again, you need to open FB12 and turn on A2, B1 and C3. A2, B1, C3 on FB something. No, cross camera. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. This was, okay. So, A2, B1, and C3. A2. That's B1, C3. Just this one. Oh, that's actually a pretty neat puzzle. I don't mind. I just don't know how to mute my Discord on stream. So, if you don't mind being active. On voice or something. There is a tool here apparently. A bunch of noises. That's how this thing has. That's that door, that's fine. There's TO1, so there should be something about TO1. If I'm correct. Or I can just go here.
A pack of spare batteries for the camera.
Door controls. So what's this? I am. Don't go there. Yeah. Where the hell am I? Don't even know where the fuck I am. This tunnel is in bad condition. Stairs to the surface. Flood gate. Exit. Okay. So there is these four door controls here that you need to reset the controls after using the levers. What controls? Oh. after using your left, so I've got to do this. 2, 3, 4. And then... I think. Not so sure, actually. So this wait, there was a number. So this is 2. Let's do this one. Let's just change. No. So that's. Is this F2 or is this TO1? It doesn't say anything here. But up is on. There we go. Wait, am I missing anything here? This one is... Wait, there's 3 as well.
Pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Okay.
Last batteries.
And now it's the last batteries. I'm hearing electricity somewhere. This one's open. S2U. Oh, this was the elevator. There is... Not really. Rear behind the door may be flooded, or the door may be having technical difficulties. The front door cannot be opened. The rear behind the door is not flooded and is safe. So... E2? And E1 apparently. But is there more buttons here? That I somehow missing? All the wires. Oh, this again.
Another one fixed.
Oh, I forgot to make photo. But this one is on, right? Yeah. Oh, I see. SD, S2D, S1D. So E1, E4, and E5. Is that this one? No. Because it doesn't say door. Let's see what happens if I do this. Nothing. Oh. There we go. Another. This one is Robin, don't climb on the roof again. Okay. Can I get down there? Yeah, don't climb on the roof again, I know, but wait, how is this called? I don't know how this is called. Let's try that. I don't think that works. Unless I might have to... Okay, how is this thing called? Because is it green? I don't know what the hell green is. The area behind this thingy. Let's try this. Wait, blue is. That's a blue button, so it has to be down. Oh, I see how this is. Okay. It's still down, right? Yeah, it's E1, E4, 5. Now the blue one should work. Yes, no? No, it's this one is up. So S2, you're up. That's E2. No, that's not E2. E3. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I'm learning. Oh, dear, sis. What is a key here somewhere? Oh no. How am I going to get there? This door is not closed still. Though it should be able to be opened. There has to be a key somewhere. I don't think the key is here, it's back probably.
The Bergman Group was a great company founded by Eric Kleinman and Xander Berg. I'd say that company played a big part in rebuilding the city, but somehow Walter managed to take all the credit for that. Anyway, Xander Berg was a vital part of that company. When he disappeared, the Bergman Group started having trouble staying afloat. Ultimately, the other shareholders forced Kleinman to sell his share of the company. He became a broken man. Now Kleinman clearly needs someone to guide him.
Interesting. That makes two packs of spares for the camera.
What do I do with that thing then? Like, this is. Okay, so this is. This is floated, I think. I haven't even been here yet. Okay, I've been here. And that's where I was. Now I've got this thing over here that I can pick.